Top story. Now, the number of positive coronavirus cases here in the Coastal Bend now stands at 184. Nueces County reporting one new case today, bringing the total to 129 for Nueces. San Patricio County added one new case. They now have 18. In Nueces County, about 58% of patients, 73 of them, have made a full recovery. For more stats by county, zip code, and more recoveries, head to our website. We're updating those numbers constantly.